car is right there.
Where?
It's really close. Oh, it's all walking right to us, but it's walking to us unknowingly. I'm kind of scared.
Okay, I see what you mean.
I'm gonna keep an eye
on
it.
Okay, it's walking away.
It's walking to us closer, but walking away. Oh, there's so many raptors.
Back up, Disc. Back up.
I see three raptors.
Everybody get up on the rock. Everybody get up on the rock.
I'm equipping my bow right now.
Alright, be quiet real quick.
There's a carno.
Hey dude, what's up, Carmen here, and today we are going to be jumping back into our ARK Survival Evolved series with, and today we only have Disc and Lamp with us, and right now I'm taming up a Pterodon, and we're on top of a rock because we are at Spino Shores, so that's fun.
And there's three raptors and an insanely powerful carno that one-shot us. We're still scared because I have Titan armor. My friend Carmagna here has hide armor I gave to him. My friend Style Disc, he died. He lost his hide armor. We're kind of in a sticky situation here. Yeah.
Fun.
Kind of annoying. You should check how much taming it is. Oh, I'm so scared, man. This is so gosh darn annoying.
I'm bored. I want to do something.
That's how you get killed, my friend.
Yeah, that there's really something is.
Holy crap, dude. That went up quite a bit. Dude, I would have killed Stego and got Prime. That would have been really nice.
Dude, I have 85 Narco Berries. Would that be good?
Do not put those in my Pterodon. Wait till we get home so we can make those into...
Dude, raptors coming to us.
I just ate both of those narcotics. God, I'm an idiot. Okay, the raptor's running away.
Right, okay. That carnal's the only thing I'm scared of. Oh, he just totally ran away. Guys, we should go home now. Come back for the pterodon later.
This thing's so close to taming.
Dude, there's a raptor coming right towards us.
Shoot it.
Well, then kill it.
Alright.
Level 22. Get the meat and feed it to the pterodon.
Raptors drop prime.
No, they don't. If they do, I've never seen any.
Alright, don't be scared. We have a light. This little lot of mine.
I need to eat a lot of berries.
Eat! Oh wow, his voice cracked. Yeah, dude, we don't have to worry about that carno and stuff.
I know. That carno was kind of scary, though.
Still there.
Wow. I'm worried about Pookie, though. Like, we can take on the carno, but not him. He's just a parasaur.
We can shoot. Oh, rip Pookie. Raptor's going for Pookie.
What? Rip Pookie. We have to make a great really for him. That was cruel.
Pookie, really I've lost Pookie probably about 20 times, and I'm not joking. Like, I normally put, like, Pookie, like, Mark 2, Pookie this. Because they always die. That's how worthless they are.
Yeah, parasaurs are so bad.
They're, like, I think they could be the most useless creature in ARK.
Compies are useless. Those things
dude,
useless.
No. Those things is if you get them in packs, they boost each other's damage. Yeah. Yay!
Yes, we can make a pterodon. Can I make a pterodon? Why is it sitting up there? Pterodon saddle, where can I make that pterodon?
Hey guys, after when it becomes night, when it becomes day, could you guys help me get another pterodon?
We're gonna get pterodons like.
Oh, dude, I need chitin, keratin, fiber, and hide to make it.
Alright.
To make what?
The pterodon saddle.
What? Gosh. That is not true.
Yeah, I do. You need a lot of stuff.
230 hide, 125 fiber, which we can get easily. The chitin or keratin, which we can get from,
Alright, let's go, guys.
Back home?
No, is Pookie really still alive?
If he's alive, Pookie... I will be surprised.
I'm kind of still alive.
I got so much.
You can throw
metal.
A lot of stuff on Pookie.
No way, that's insane. What the frick?
That is why I put Pookie's health at 600.
May I write it? This raptor right here is... No way, this raptor is dead. Shut up.
Alright, let's go. Here, throw stuff on it.
I'm throwing stuff. I'm throwing 61 metal on it, okay?
Alright.
There. What did you attack now?
It's a compy.
I attacked a compy.
No, just let it alone.
I'm trying to.
Now you just aggroed it. Okay. Wait, Car Magnet, wait. He styled this attack a compy. Crap.
Just ignore him and run.
Yeah, that's what we're kind of doing.
Jesus Christ, P. Terry. No!
Follow me, Terry?
No!
No, I'm gonna make him follow me, okay? So we can get him out of this. Okay, there. Dude, you can go now. Just go on your dino and ignore them.
Oh, crap. Wait, I gotta whistle in neutral.
Hurry, go in the house, go in the house. We need to smell all this junk too. Let me get some wood. Hurry, get some wood. Get lots of wood. Hurry. Chopping wood. Let's go. No. Come on, let's go. I'm taking the pterodactyl inside the house. Where are you, pterodactyl? Stop. Crap. I need to go in the house. Help, there's a bug after me.
Start hitting.
I'm trying to, but I'm trying to, I swear I am. Oh, nice, we got some Triton. Calm down, guys. Stop. Where's the bug body?
Stop whistling.
No, I whistled stop all. Okay, I'm putting 200 metal in there. I have some more metal on Poochie. Wow, I got so much metal. Didn't I?
Yeah.
Dude, I got 260 metal, man. That's insane. That's
so
probably
that means
the
we're gonna get about 130 metal.
But it's my metal. Fine. I'm kidding. It's all of ours. Oh, well, but I'm gonna use it first.
Well, could I have like a Could I craft like a crossbow or something? I'm completely broke. I have absolutely nothing.
Okay, as long as you promise me that you don't go do stupid things and lose all that, because you've lost so much supplies so far.
All right, fine.
No, I haven't. Me, Kepum, I haven't.
You haven't, but your friend styled this because lost a ton of stuff.
May you hold up the torch?
I need some wood. Placing lights down.
Yeah, we need some lights. We need lots of lights.
So how much does it cost for,
2 wood.
Okay.
Yep, there we go.
Dude, may I hold up the torch again, please?
Yeah, sure. I need 35 metal.
Oh, yes, we got some wood.
Yeah, I'm gonna go get some more wood.
I need some stone. Oh, thanks for the torch, man. Useful. Hey, dude, may come outside? Harry, may come outside real quick? Follow me around. I'm looking for a rock. Care to mine? Thank you. Okay. So let's go back inside. Okay. So I keep cooking. Keep cooking. Metal. Okay. Car Magnet, where are you? You should come inside.
You're already
inside. Never mind. Okay. I'm gonna put some thatch in this. Let me put some thatch.
Oh, I have wood that I can put in there.
Oh. I'll just put my thatch in there. I really don't care.
I'm saying wood will burn longer. How much thatch do you have? Dang.
I have a lot of thatch. Dude, you actually messed up this wood ceiling.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna fix that whenever we get a saddle. Oh.
I like this tribe of car magnets, don't I? Why do all the lights keep flickering on and off?
Because I'm looking pulling inside in and out my torch.
Yeah, does anybody have any narco berries?
Lamp. Time to speak.
Wait, what?
Anybody have any narco berries?
Oh, yeah, I have a bunch. I need to make some,
Yeah, I need narcotics. I only have two.
I'm making my own narcotics. The one on the far left is mine. Oh, it's mine.
Far but don't right worry. I'll give it. Ni hao. Oh god.
Oh, the perks of cooking meat. Okay. I have lots of meat now.
What was that? Oh, yeah, that's right. That's what I was gonna do.
Could I grab these 5 narcotics or?
No, these are mine, boy.
Oh, okay.
But you can have one.
That's not gonna be enough to tame a pterodactyl. Oh, forget
Too
it.
Too bad, craft them yourself.
All you need is 2. You should just shoot it in the head. But if you have a crossbow though, and you shoot it once in the head, it'll knock it out. Crossbows do more torpor.
Yeah, I don't have a crossbow.
Well, isn't aren't you guys kind of like making?
I don't even have armor.
I'm gonna craft some trank arrows. I can make quite a bit actually. I made 12 trank arrows. There we go.
Nihao! Oh my god.
What's wrong?
I hate the nighttime.
Nighttime is annoying, yes.
No one likes it. It's what the. Oh, that's just the light on the grass. I was like, what the.
We should make some preserving bins. Who wasted all the what?
I had 6 spoiled meat in there.
You didn't waste it. You used those to make narcotics, bro.
Does anyone have some stone?
What are you doing in my mortar and pestle?
I'm trying to craft. This is your. Oh my god.
Far okay, left is mine.
I'm crafting 3 narcotics. Please do not take them.
This is my mortar and pestle, bro.
Are you kidding me? Don't take them!
I'd like my narcotics back.
They're mine. You seriously stole 2 of them.
No, yes, guys, just chill. Guys,
you
chill.
Literally
chill,
just
guys.
Stole hide. So goddamn chill. Annoying.
Whoa, that's actually pretty cool. There's an arrow right through your forehead. That's really cool. But guys, let's stop arguing, guys.
Okay, why'd you take like half the resources in? Oh my god.
I'm not the one who took half the I didn't even take any resources.
Buddy, listen. You're on my server. You're in my house that I built. You're in my mortar and pestle, for God's sake.
Guys, chill out. Guys, chill. Chill. I can craft some hide armor, I think. No, I need some fiber. Where's some fiber? No hide. Oh, hey, yo, dude, style. There should be a hat. There should be a cloth hat. It's better than nothing. Gives you 10 armor.
Thanks.
There's also a new bow in there, too, I think.
Alright.
I want to make everyone a crossbow, too. With my brand new metal. First, let me craft myself a hatchet. Then let's see, ranged crossbow. I need some stuff. Nice. Okay. When does it become day? This sucks. Nighttime sucks. I hate it. It's awful. Who likes nighttime? Wait, who's P. Terry? Oh, P. Terry. Okay. Let's see here. What else can I?
Who keeps on taking the meat out of all the fires? I've cooked like at least 60 meat.
Let me make some beds. I think it was me, Kepland. Wait, I got some extra food on me. Guys, we have to make some preserving bins. Car magnet. Wait, here's some meat. I'm dropping some right now. I dropped like at least a stack.
Oh, got sleep. Oh, did not mean.
Oh, cool! It's becoming day. Oh, nice. When it becomes day, I'm gonna craft like 3 preserving bins and get some resources to make some spark powder. And then, so I'm gonna make 3 preserving bins, 1 for each of us. Okay.
All right.
Cup.
Where's need some wood? No, actually, I need some.
Anyone got chitin or chitin or no, not chitin or chitin. Chitin or keratin?
Not right now. I don't.
All right, I'll be back. I'm gonna go kill something.
Jeez. I'm just gonna hunt a lot of turtles.
Yeah, hunt turtles. We really need that.
I mean, I got 28 chitin from that.
Oh, you stupid turtle. Come here.
Okay. Now all I need left now is fiber. Give me all your fiber bushes.
Do pterodactyls eat spoiled meat?
No.
No. Those are the scorpions, though.
Oh, what do they eat?
Scorpions don't even eat spoiled meat. They eat normal meat.
All right. What do pterodactyls eat?
Hey, that's weird because I always feed my scorpion spoiled meat, and they just love it.
Wait, hold on.
Question. I really do. I'm not, no joke. Okay.
Guys, what do pterodactyls eat?
Meat.
Just regular meat. Before, oh. I thought they were berry eaters.
Yeah, same.
Carnivores. They don't look like carnivores. Like, if you hit them, they just run. Like, yep. You think if they're carnivores, they'd at least be strong, or like they'd attack back. Like, but nothing. They do 100% legitimately nothing. They're really useless. I don't really like them. They're not really useless. They're just not fun to attack.
Great.
Let's see how much metal I have.
Give me all your keratin. Oh, baby. I swear, okay. This was not enough. Yay, it was.
Okay. Keep getting some hide guys and junk. Right now, I'm gonna get some rocks. Flint. Flint.
Alright, where are you? If anybody sees a pterodactyl, please let me know.
Well, I see a terror bird. I'm kidding.
Oh.
But for now, I'm gonna be serious. Let's see here. Where is it? Spark powder, here we go. Nice, I got 44 spark powder. Which increases my HP. Dang it! I didn't mean to do that.
Okay, birdie.
Birdie, squaw. I don't know what I'm doing.
Ooh, wow. 100 plus arrows.
I should, where is it? Well, I can make an RPG. I need to learn a grenade.
Don't.
RPGs take way too much, though.
Yeah.
And I'm just learning it for fun. Oh, auto turrets. I'm totally learning that. I'm learning a Quetzal saddle. I'm learning the metal bed.
Ow! Wait, what the heck? Why did you just attack me?
I didn't attack you, bro.
You can't attack each other. This is a PvE match.
Can you put me down?
You're welcome.
Hey guys, the chest on the far left is mine, okay?
Uh-huh.
Oh, crap.
A mob, Ares. Let me get all this meat. Take all. Whoa! Oh, that's just you, car magnet. That was kind of scary.
Pterodon, whatever.
Oh, where?
Picking jiggers. Game mechanics are so different from others.
Yeah, they really are. Okay, I'm cooking 2 stacks of meat.
Fiber and wood. Hey, would it be possible if you could make me a metal hatchet? Because I need to start getting a lot of wood.
Oh, yeah, sure. I'll do that right now.
Oh, wait, never mind, I got it. I was just wondering if you had any extra.
Dude, the metal in the smithy is mine.
Okay.
You know that, right?
Yep.
But you can just make one hatchet. Don't make like 10.
Like, yeah, there's, I know, this, it's not really necessary.
I have a friend, I used to play ARK with him, but I don't anymore. So I was like, don't use that many resources. And I was like, no, don't worry. And I was like, and he was like, he just made like 2-3 bazookas in my fabricator. And it was so annoying because I was saving up for an industrial grill. And he just wasted every resource. I've spent mine like, so long on that. It was so annoying.
Alright, I'll be back. I'm gonna go to the restroom.
Oh, okay. Be back soon. Let me put some meat. Style disc.
Yeah.
Oh. I thought I just left for a minute. Sorry. Dude, our base is looking good. What do you think?
Nice. Trying to find a pterodactyl.
There's Carmagnus pterodactyl in here.
Now I need to try to find one on my own.
I don't really care about taming dinos until I'm better. Like me, I want to tame a Spino. I want to tame that blue Spino I kept my eye on for a while. I need some more wood. More wood and wood, more wood and wood, wood, just wood. Wood. More and more wood. Hey, car magnet. Okay, I'm making some more wooden ceiling so we can finish the house.
Alright, yeah.
I think your metal hatchet's done. But you owe you owe me 8 metal though. 8 metal ingots.
Come. Now that we have a bird, we can do stuff a lot quicker, though.
Fiber?
Where'd that one kid go, or is he still here?
Oh, he's still here.
I am.
His name is Style Disc.
Stop.
But I like to call him Style sometimes.
Guys, yo, car magnet, can you come down here real quick?
Yeah.
Can you? Yeah, I need water. I'm drowned. I'm really dehydrated.
Hey, yo.
You know,
guess
you can
what?
Go to water
Style
and press
disc?
Y, right?
Yeah.
Style Disc, guess what? Squiddy,
what?
He's online. And if he even asks to join, it's an instant no and I'm kicking him from the party.
My luck just keeps on getting better and better. There's a Spino and a Carno guarding the water.
Wow.
Well, no, that would make your luck even better.
There's a Mega Carno right next to the other Carno. Oh, wow.
Do you want to know what'll make your luck even better?
What?
Figure out it wasn't Squiddy.
What do you mean it wasn't Squiddy?
It wasn't Squiddy.
For what? To do for what?
Yesterday.
What do you mean yesterday?
You know, whenever...
Did you see her?
That imposter was, like, killing everybody.
Was that you?
Are you kidding me?
No, you... Actually, you weren't killing everybody. You weren't. That wasn't you.
That was me.
Seriously? Are you serious?
I should mute my mic. Yeah, dude, you should have all his stuff, because if you quit it off... If you're smart and quit it off... quickly after
we
died,
did.
Then he have all his stuff. Yeah, then he has all his stuff.
Are you kidding? Why would you even kill everybody in the first place? I spent so hard on that world.
Hey, dude, Carmagnet, can I borrow your pterodactyl? I need to go on the roof to place on some ceilings. Is that okay?
Yep.
Just park him down, please. No, but dude, it was Squiddy who killed us all. He even admitted it.
It was not Squiddy, and Squiddy didn't it. Invite Squiddy to the party.
Fine. Why? Pterodactyl, just, come up here. Come up on the roof.
I'm gonna find a pterodactyl.
Here, just throw me the roof and
lands.
I'll get it.
Now he does. I'm just so pissed at him. You're the pterodactyl.
Here, throw the roofs to me and I can get him. You fall off the back of him.
No. Can you ride him? Can you ride him and like pick me up? And like,
Yeah, I can.
Drop me on the roof. Thanks.
Here, someone invite Squiddy real quick.
Wait, pick me up though.
Yep. Oh, wrong
dude, that
person.
Wasn't cool how you killed all of us. That wasn't cool. But he still can't play in our world. He killed me.
No, he didn't. I promise you, dude. Yeah. Invite him to the party. No. Invite him to the party right now.
Why did you kill us though?
No,
was it
I already
just
invited
for, like,
him.
The pure heck out of it?
Just a prank,
dude,
bro.
But we actually did work hard, though.
God. Like, you could have killed us, but at least
Carmen,
you could have.
What are you doing? One lap, two laps, three laps. Woo!
Oh, sweet. Ethan's on. Why is he on Tumblestone? He's one of my friends.
I keep inviting Squiddy. Not joining though.
Here, one sec. I'll invite you guys to my friend's party.
Sup.
Wait, what's Squid? Tell me Squiddy's name.
I keep inviting him to the party. He just keeps leaving. Oh, he says he can't join.
Send him one more invite, because he invited me to a party.
Oh, Squiddy.
That was not Squiddy. He was killing you, I promise. He may have killed you once, but for the most part, it was me. Oh, by the way, I don't know your friend's name.
Which style this is? Is he in the party?
No.
Let me invite him. But dude, next time can you not do that? We worked hard on that trike, man.
Yep. I didn't kill the trike, though. The Bronto killed the trike.
But you aggroed the Bronto.
Hey, you just... All right, yeah, can you What are you trying to do?
What are you doing, Car Magnet?
Meow.
Meow.
Boy.
Okay.
Hey.
Sup, Squiddy?
Sorry if I sent those sentences kept lamp for some reason.
It wasn't working.
It wasn't working, but now it works. So I could see you guys are playing ARK, huh?
Yeah, you can't join. I'm just kidding. Yeah, you can join.
Okay. Why do you always make those jokes? They always scare me. Who's the host?
It's my friend Car Magnet, but we're streaming right now.
He can join.
Is it okay if I join?
Car Magnet,
is it okay if I join?
I'm sorry for making your friends hate you last night, bro.
Look for a pterodactyl? Hello,
we
I'm
still
joining.
Hate you, man. Dude, don't worry, man. Yo. We'll still hit you. But yo. Snoop Dogg,
Squiddy. Still hit me?
Squiddy.
Nah, I was kidding.
It wasn't. I know that I'm sorry for making them all pissed off at you. It was me.
Don't worry, I'm in ARK. I'm joining.
So no, I'm saying yesterday, though. So since they got all mad at you yesterday. So sorry about that.
Yeah.
He can't join the tribe. He can't, because I built this house with my sweat and blood. I'm just kidding. Yeah, you can join a tribe. Yeah, I'll invite you personally, Squiddy.
No,
but you
I
can't
will.
Take my metal, man.
Yeah, speaking of metal, I'm actually gonna go make a metal run.
Dude, Car Magnet, I'm joining.
Oh, okay.
It's okay. I know some people have crappy things that sometimes they do, so no hard feelings.
Oh, wow, that's not good, guys.
What?
Alpha Carno's on
good.
Our side.
You mean our side?
Our side of the river. Yeah.
I know how to force tame, actually. I know the cheat.
But we're not cheaters, sorry.
I know.
Cheater! I'm just kidding. Let me get my metal ingots.
You guys would laugh if I was a male, but I'm not gonna be one. Maybe. John Cena.
Yo, Cap, okay. Can you come with me?
Where?
I'm coming with you guys.
Try to... Oh, okay.
Well, where are we really going? You guys are gonna laugh. You guys are gonna laugh when you see me.
Wait, Car Magnet, upgrade P Terry's stamina, so you can just keep pick me up.
Cap.
Car Magnet, pick me up, please. Show me around. So dude, I'm gonna aggro the Alpha Carno, and I'm let's lead him away, okay?
Oh, I'm lagging out.
Yeah, it's gonna do that.
Wait, should I bring Pookie?
Yeah, no. Get on Pookie. Well, if we're gonna go in the metal run, he needs to bring Pookie, but
oh, Guardy host.
Alright, I'm go.
Alright, over here, bro. Disc.
Where? Oh, okay, I'm coming.
Just
guys, look at my gamer tag. Look at my gamer tag.
We're playing, man. We're heading after an alpha.
Oh,
just leave us alone.
No, I'm serious. You guys are gonna laugh because I named myself John
Cena.
Now,
will the Carno aggro to me or
no?
Because I see the Carno. He's not that far.
Yo, dude, are we going for a metal run right now?